Hello and welcome back to the channel. This is going to be a playthrough of the Chaos Dwarves with, what's his name? Drazhoath the Ashen. I did start another campaign with him prior to this one, but I had to restart because the audio was drowning out my voice. Looking at the map, he starts in this lower section. And we do get 10% armament cost reduction for all unit capacity upgrades, and armament output is plus 10%. So let's get this campaign started. And we're just gonna skip that cinematic. Now, first things first. 250 armaments for the ironworks. I want to So we already get Chaos Dwarf Warriors from this drill. Armaments plus 11. So let's look at our industry. Trade tariffs, we don't really have any. I would like, how can I increase? All right, we'll do that. Go ahead and do that. That'll take 8 turns. I would like to actually, why don't we do this? Increase our armaments output. And construction costs and time for ports. Do that instead. Grat Runleth. Dale Castellan. I'm gonna put you in.
Talan Kazakh Flag.
Drazhoath da Erbitwin.
I'm gonna get 2. And 1 more there.
So wanna see it. It done is done.
What do you currently have for a garrison? Okay, so you have your garrison's good enough. I'm not gonna worry about that. I want to figure out let's get the donation barrel. Income generated.
Mino.
Going to take the Sentinels and then the Darkhold.
Ease up, crew.
That's not. I don't think that's going to be worth it. Because what I want to do. Yeah. Where is it? Building browser. I want to get these cavalry as quickly as possible. The bull centaur renders. So I'm going to hold off on using the upgrades here until I can get that. Actually, I'm going to rush the construction here as well. And necessary labor, efficiency of industrial economy, hell forge, unit capacity and strength, conclave influence, powerful seats, and military convoys. Okay.
Me
So what I'm actually going to do is retreat back to here, build up my force, and then we're going to attack them. You know what? If we increase our armaments, I think we should be fine, so I'm just gonna do it this way. Gonna get the dwarf warriors. That'll definitely help fighting the initial battles. Base weapon damage, armor piercing weapon damage, and charge bonus. But that'll cost 8 armaments for upkeep, so I'm not willing to do that. I want to get our armaments as quickly as possible. So what our goal is for this first episode is to consolidate the Howling Wastes into our own force here. And then we're gonna figure out what to do after that. And it looks like he retreated back to his territory. If we go up to here, and then recruit, that should be enough. And hopefully that'll draw him out. It does not seem as though it has. Technology researched. Okay. We got our units. That gives us 14 of 20. How much do they have? 11. Okay. We're gonna go take the dark hole from him. Hopefully that'll... Hopefully that'll draw him out, and then we can hit him while he's outside of his settlement there. If not, we can just use this the defenses at our, what was it, the Black Fortress, I believe is what it was called, to deal with it. And let's fight this one out. So our plan, set up here. You guys up here, these could die there. That way. Oh, that's starting deployment. Okay. Start the battle. Move out, lads. Let's put you there. Yeah, there we go. Monstrous infantry, take care of those goblin wolf riders. I want these guys to counter. Secure our flanking. I want you over here. Deal with them, please. Deal with those orc boys. Those are just regular orc boys, right? Deal with the goblins. Kill them. Victory. Oh, we only lost 40. They lost 454 with a 356 remaining. These could die, guys. The Fireborn? They're good. I would like to get some more of these type of infantry. What I would actually like to do is get the orcs and goblins replaced, I believe, with the hobgoblins are better. Let's see, so we have, that's a tower, extraction of raw materials, and factory raw materials. Alright, so let's do factory. Actually, what I want to do is root marker. Hashat room. We're gonna do increased mobility. The girl's not a ghoulon. What else did I encounter? Clan Rictus and Celestial Loyalists. All the way over here.
Gafta Haskala. Arnu.
Gunsmith. 50 per turn. Yeah, so that's 66 minus 150 per turn.
Drazhoath.
We're gonna have to go over and grab that. Convoys available. Wonder if I can get connected more units, missile resistance, physical resistance, war machinist though. I believe that's gonna be better. I'm gonna grab you. Over to here. Let's do 1,000. Get 297. Oh, actually. 1,357. Let's dispatch you. Okay.
Izan Domitash.
All right. Believe that's gonna. Well,
move it.
Let's move over there.
Gandma Abdardo.
Three more, bringing us up to 17. Oh, he's coming at me by himself? Okay, I'll fight it. I think my plan for this is to goal here is to lure them in.
Ascola for Drazhoath.
So I can use. So I'm going to lure them in and use them to really deal damage. So use the. I'm hoping they're going to just come straight at me. Like that.
Yeah.
Grizgutz Error Boys, or do I want, where are the Black Orcs? There we go. Black Orcs are going over there. Why are you guys? Let's deal with the Wolf Riders. Stop there. So badly. Come on, come on. Aw, what the heck happened there? Ah. That's what happened. Okay. Better. Alright. I want to free up some of these guys here. So we're going to do this.
Send him that dream.
Shoot him.
He's a Greg.
Let's get this route underway.
The Kazakh! A scholar for Drazhoath! Drazh Kazakh Wakus!
I want you. You guys come over here. You guys to deal with the gobbies. Guys. deal with them. I guess I overestimated the usefulness of those Kadai. Those Black Orcs really did a number on them. Kill them. Kill them. I just want to run down as many of them as I can, because if I can kill more of these guys, I'm going to do it. But it doesn't look like I'm going to have the capability, and that's why I want to get the cavalry. Because those bull centaurs would have been able to take them out. Or at least run them down so I wouldn't have to worry about them later on. Let's see, 13%? Yeah, we're gonna take that. I'll take the numbers. Goblins are gonna be a pain. Well, we'll do both. Both there. Izandomidash. Survivalist there.
Is up.
I don't see why we wouldn't hunt them down. Now what I'm going to do is, hopefully, use this, I'm going to use this to secure my flank, and I'm going to just swing around. Actually, I should do it on the opposite side. Now, I'll do it this way. I'm gonna use you. It's fire support. Let's go. That is exactly what I wanted. You guys did exactly what I wanted. I don't want to injure my guys there, so let's just blow them up. The green skins. Let's destroy this army.
Cinderblast, come on! Ut odion Arduga! Marzus Magdran! U odion!
I think these goblins are coming back. Well, there's 46 of them left.
Good fight.
Get up.
Goblins!
This battle is definitely won. For the rest of those gubbies. Come kill him. Sound pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Shoot them. So you shoot them. You shoot them. You guys. Alright, and that's the battle. We only lost 69. Wow, Chaos Dwarves, the Warriors did just about even on everything. Alright, yeah, we killed the Black Orcs, which is, that was going to be the real problem. And now, we're going to go take the other one. And the other settlement there. Yeah, I could take 142 laborers or 620 in the treasury, but I'm gonna take the.
Who's Udiar Ardugal? Oh,
and just however I killed him. Okay.
Drazhoath the Ashen.
Let's go with piercing shots, or do I want? There's more ammo. Let's make him a little bit tankier. Well, not tankier, but better on the battlefield.
Cinderbrush.
And we're gonna go ahead and.
You're not right, Dad.
We pull them out. Yeah, let's go ahead and pull them out.
Is not a gulong.
Decisive victory. Yeah, this is gonna be easy. I would like to get more of the Chaos Dwarf Warriors. I think the strategy I want to use is the Dwarf Warriors. Cavalry and the firearms. Let's start deployment. These guys are going to be our center. What I'm going to do. I'm going to put these guys up here so they can fire down. Where are the. Oh, they're coming up right this way. Okay, that's actually not ideal. Better idea. I'm gonna go across this river because they're gonna come in 2 minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna go across the river. and set up an ambush. Well, maybe not an ambush, but set up a position over there. They want to go. They're trying to get up to here. Okay. Gonna have to run across. I really don't want to do that, but seems we're not gonna have much of a choice. Let's see if I can hit them up here. They should. Yeah, they're moving out. I don't think the goblins were able to move out fast. Nope. Definitely not. Wow. How they didn't completely lose. Enemy reinforcements are coming now? Yeah. I want you guys over here. Stop. Oh, that was kind of a waste. Kind of hard.
Come on!
probably also going to wait for them. Actually, what if I do this? Over there. What are the blunderbuss? There we go, that's the end of the battle. Only 15 losses there? Not surprising. So in total there was 1,021. %. Well, that's enough to get it back up to full strength, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go with the Burning Wrath. And we're gonna take this from them. What? Can I look at the terrain? Oh, they're gonna. Okay. Yeah, let's fight this one out. Let me know if you guys want me to start doing the cinematic battles. Essentially, what I would do is fight the battle, not record that part, and then basically do a commentary of the replay, which would also allow me to get closer action shots. Now, with battles that are basically one-sided, I don't have an issue with getting the battle shots. But just let me know what you want me to do. Hit him. There we go. Look at them run. I'm surprised those got them. There we go. There's the cowards you know and love. Little green skinned friends. Prevent them from getting in there. Shoot them. Victory! It wasn't a surprise. That Empire Soldier's song is very dark, not very motivating. We're gonna settle this, or occupy this one as an outpost.
Drazhoath the Ashen.
Raw materials, and get that one.
Cinderbraj.
Oh. It's this guy.
Qualuma!
Yeah, let's do another Blade Master. Increased mobility actually is. Percent. Okay. Alright, we've accomplished our goal for this episode. Oh, commandments. Yeah, let's do the commandments.
Control.
Refinery buildings, recruitment cost. So what I'm gonna do here is that. And then next turn.
Mino.
I'm gonna go ahead and end turn, and then I'm going to then build to get the effect of those of that commandment. I'm not gonna bother fighting this one out. I'm just gonna auto resolve it.
Talishinaras Chronic Kazakh. Abdarnu Ardugan.
Dragon destroyed, rank gained. Okay.
Cinderbraj.
This one. That.
Istahris.
We're going to put in Ashstorm. Was it Dark Subjugation or Ashstorm that? Where are the Alright, well, let's do. That's what I wanted. So that's direct damage versus a single combatant. Ash Storm, I believe. Yeah. Weakness to fire damage. Let's do Ash Storm.
Hashat Rune.
And I'm gonna end this episode here. I will see you all in the next one. If you want me to, do the cinematic replay battles, then let me know in the comments below and I will do those if enough people want them. Otherwise I'm just going to continue as I am. Next turn, I believe I'm going to want to head over to these areas. The Crookback Mountain, Mount Greyhag. Get those next. That will be for the next episode. Thanks for watching.